online streaming, home fitness, takeout, restaurant delivery, that's here to stay. And the reason is because Floridians are still a little bit concerned about going out. Perhaps that's going to change now that more and more people are getting the vaccine.